I love all of the action in Diary of a Lunatic Sylke's Tales.